Hey guys, that's CreekCube, and today I'm actually going to talk about how to get this crate packer, because it's really really important and essential for you, yes you, to get a lot of money. Yes, this thing is really really cool. And before I start, please like and subscribe so I can make more these videos. I might do update guides when the update comes out. So to get crate packer, you actually need to go to the hub. You go to the hub and you can see there is a new NPC and his name is Dom. Then it render, yes, Dom. And if we press F and talk to him and press view shop, we actually can buy crate packer, and that's really really important thing to do. I somehow have 36, I don't know why I bought them. But also what you can do is sell your crates, and this thing is really really cool. Let me show you how it works. It works as a food processor, by the way. If you press F configure, we can choose what we want to craft. Crate of wheat, tomatoes, carrots, and other stuff. And what you can do is actually you can hook it up to your existing auto farm and produce a lot of crates, dude. That's really really money maker method. And I have already 357 crates of watermelons. Let me show you how much money is this. So if you talk to Dom and sell all, well, that's a grand total of 4,069,800 coins. That's a lot, okay? That's really really big numbers we are talking about. And that's literally it. That's how you get this crate packer. I think you should probably get one. It's really really important if you want to make a lot of cash. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next time. See ya.